Hi, I'm Teresa Pennery, and today we're in Lakeside at the site of the San Vicente Reservoir. We invited members of the media out to witness history being made. We're in the midst of heavy construction, rolling out the roller compacted concrete to actually raise the height of San Vicente Dam. I'm here talking with Kelly Rogers, who's the project manager for the dam raise, who's going to tell us what's happening out here. So Kelly, tell us, what are we seeing?
Well, Teresa, we are in construction on the Water Authority's largest project. We're out here raising San Vicente Dam by 117 feet, and that'll be the largest dam raise in the U.S. and tallest roller compacted concrete dam raise in the world.
So what exactly is roller compacted concrete?
Roller compacted concrete is the same technology we use to construct the Liebenhaine Dam. It's very efficient because the concrete is placed like a paving operation, like paving a road.
So does that mean faster construction time?
Faster construction time, and again, just as strong as conventional concrete.
Wow. So why are we raising the top of San Vicente?
Raising San Vicente Dam will allow us to more than double the capacity of the reservoir, so we'll be able to store more water.
And what is that water going to be used for?
Well, for two major things. First, in wet periods, we'll have more capacity and be able to store water. For use in dry times, we'll tap into that reserve. And in the event our imported water supply was cut off by something like an earthquake, we'd also tap into this water savings account to continue to serve the region's customers.
Wow. So give us a little bit of history about the dam.
The dam is owned and operated by the City of San Diego. It was built by city workers and completed in 1943.
So what's the timeline for this project?
The dam raise will be complete in early 2013. We'll start filling the reservoir to its new capacity, and when we're done, we will have enough water in the reservoir to serve the needs of over a million residents for a year.
Wow, that's a lot of water. And that's a significant investment for our region's ratepayers that will pay off in future water supply reliability. For more information about the Water Authority's dam raise project, visit our website at sdcwa.org. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.